ground. Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737 IFR to Gibraltar, ready to copy.
Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737 cleared to Gibraltar Airport. This file. Fly runway heading climate maintain 10,000. Departure frequency is 124.175 squawk 5531.
Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737 cleared to Gibraltar Airport as filed. Fly runway heading climb and maintain 10,000. Departure on 124.175 squawk 5531.
Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737. Be back.
Okay, let's prepare the cabin for departure. Set heading and press heading on the autopilot. Okay, activate the ATC window to obtain your IFR clearance.
Nice ground, Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737 with Charlie, ready to taxi IFR.
Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737, taxi to and hold short of runway 22 left, contact tower on 123.15 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 22 left, Lufthansa cargo Bravo 737.
Okay, let's go through the taxi checklist, please.
Transponder.
Nav radios.
Set.
Engine anti-ice. On. Pitot heat. On. Flaps. Down.
Altimeters.
Set and check. Taxi checks complete.
DC-8-1 Romeo.
Bad.
Yes, system left heading 100.
Left heading 100 for DC-381, right, man?
Now, I told you if you are interested in, you can expect visual approach for runway 04 left.
Roger, DC-381, right, man?
Fox 9,
par décoller 18, un langage 130, c'est possible dans votre champ.
Allez-y, Tango Fox, montez vers le niveau 130, prêt à larguer. 130,
pour larguer, Tango Fox, merci.
Au niveau 120, France Yankee Hotel.
France Yankee Hotel, poursuivez la descente vers le niveau 70, poursuivez au cap village radar pour l'approche chapitre 04 à gauche.
Poursuivez au cap et vers le niveau 70, à France Yankee Hotel.
17-107 Papa, sunrise to November Charlie.
Correct, November Charlie, is it Tango Fox Papa?
Italia 8412 with everything in sight. Italia 8412, clear sun descent from the Arnav 04 left approach, contact tower 1187. Bye bye.
Rolling.
All set?
All set. Let's go.
Max thrust.
80 knots. V1. Rotate. Airspeed active. V2.
Raise the landing gear. Flaps up and accelerate to 250 knots. Landing gear, up.
All right, let's go through the after takeoff checklist, please. Gear. Auto brake
up
selector.
And no lights.
Flaps.
Check off.
After takeoff
up.
Checklist complete.
6760 at 14,700, descending 8,000.
Mission 676, Nice approach. Roger. UNH-1017.
So we can turn the landing lights off. We should leave the seatbelt sign on, though, until we get out of these clouds, just in case it gets a little choppy.
Okay, as we are passing 18,000 feet, please set altimeters on a standard pressure of 22.92.
left, heading 180, Lufthansa Cargo Bravo 737.
Cargo Bravo 737, contact Gibraltar approach on 122.8
Fort Lufthansa Cargo Bravo 737.
Gibraltar approach, Lufthansa Cargo Bravo 737 with you.
Lufthansa Cargo Bravo 737, Gibraltar approach, roger, UNH 1023.
Flight attendants, please be seated for landing.
Europe 888, contact Madrid Center on
118.275. Going to 118.275, regional Europa 888.
Write the landing checklist, please. Altimeters. Gear.
Set.
Spoilers.
Down.
Flaps.
Okay, great.
Landing
arms
checklist
set
complete.
For landing.
Four hundred. 200.
Minimums.
100. 50. 40. 20. 10.
80 knots.
60 knots.
After landing checklist.
3-7, exit runway
lights off. Engine start switches, speed brake, last landing gear checklist complete.
Hello, Captain. You have successfully completed the mission. Clear the runway when able, and taxi to the parking area. I hope to see you soon. Have a great day.
Going to 123.3, Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Gibraltar ground, Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Request taxi to the gate.
Clear to land, runway 9er, Rough 558.
Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Taxi to gate 4, using taxiway, runway 9er, Alpha. Taxiing to gate 4, using taxiway, runway 9er, Alpha. Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Hold position, caution at Lockheed C-130 on final. Hold position, Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737, continue taxi. Roger, Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737. Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737, hold position, caution at Lockheed C-130, on final. Hold position, Lufthansa Cargo, Bravo 737.